can't be. A chimeric structure in nanites. I don't believe it.
That was Olivia. David Robert Jones is definitely behind this. Walter, what is it?
100 different ways to design a nanite, and he chose this. It's inconceivable. Not by chance. Jones isn't smart enough, not by himself.
Wait, what are you saying?
Jones didn't create these nanites. They're not his design. There's only one person who would construct this particular pattern.
Who?